Welcome to this Artificial Intelligence in Test Automation tutorial, in which I'll explain advanced AI concepts. We'll dive into the core concepts, artificial intelligence, that are transforming software testing and test automation by taking the AI advantage. AI in test automation has moved beyond simple rule-based automation. AI for test automation can create dynamic and intelligent solutions for automation testing. AI in testing automation can handle artificial intelligence automation testing use cases like test case generation, defect prediction, and test prioritization without manual intervention. The important advanced AI concepts applicable to AI in automation testing include natural language processing. NLP allows AI test automation to analyze written requirements and existing test cases. Artificial intelligence tools and techniques that use NLP enable testers to write new test cases in plain English. Generative AI in software testing then generates complete test cases from them. Generative AI for QA automation uses NLP to interpret the available test cases. The generative AI for testing interprets these test cases and translates them into automated test scripts. Using generative AI for software testing, the automated test scripts can be created and maintained more efficiently. For example, generative AI in software testing can create automated test scripts with realistic test data, including boundary test data. This enhances the test coverage. AI and machine learning algorithms. AI and ML models like random forest and support vector machines can analyze historical data to predict future test results. Decision trees algorithms can help to automate repetitive tasks like test case prioritization. Reinforcement learning. In test automation with AI, reinforcement learning techniques allow the AI system to learn from testers' interactions and feedback. This enables continuous learning to optimize the testing process. There are four main types of AI in testing and AI in test automation. Supervised learning type of AI learns from labeled data sets. The AI applications are automated test case creation, test results prediction, and defect prediction. Unsupervised learning type of AI-driven test automation finds hidden patterns in the data. This AI innovation finds clusters in an unlabeled data set, discovering patterns automatically. For example, some test automation tools provide intelligent visual testing. These automation testing tools can detect visual issues in the application. Additionally, the patterns found by unsupervised learning include potential issues that can be inputs to exploratory testing. Reinforcement learning type of intelligent test automation enables AI advanced applications. For example, test automation through AI can learn and adjust based on test results. Such AI automation has a feedback loop in which it interacts with a test environment, receiving feedback as either rewards or penalties based on performance. The AI learns through trial and error, improving test execution over time. Explainable AI or XAI. Explainable AI concepts enable transparency in QA automation with AI and AI in software testing. XAI helps testers understand the decision-making processes of AI systems, allowing trust in the AI decisions. Now let me explain how QA engineers can use these advanced AI concepts in test automation with AI to improve testing efficiency. AI for test case generation. Artificial intelligence for software testing can quickly generate new test cases based on requirements, reducing manual effort. AI for test automation can then generate automated test scripts, which can be used to execute automation by automated testing tools. AI for defect prediction. Artificial intelligence in software testing can predict where defects are most likely to occur. AI models trained on historical defect data provide insights into which parts of the application are prone to failure. This data can be used to automate QA testing. AI for test prioritization. AI artificial intelligence can analyze code complexity, recent changes, and historical defect data to prioritize test cases. This smarter software testing helps the testers with tight schedules, especially when they use automation testing in AI. In this tutorial, we have explored how advanced AI concepts, namely NLP, generative AI and ML, can be used in supervised learning, unsupervised learning and reinforcement learning types of AI to enhance software testing and test automation. Artificial intelligence tools and techniques can improve testing efficiency and optimize resources. I hope that understanding the advanced AI concepts will help you in your artificial intelligence projects. You can email me if you want the working AI in test automation projects with source code. Please view this complete artificial intelligence course for beginners in this artificial intelligence playlist that focuses on software testing and artificial intelligence. Thank you.